Hi guys, welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, your one-stop solution to restore deleted and lost files from any storage device you want. We're back with another video where we're going to help you resolve one of the most common technical errors found on a Windows system. Yes, we're talking about the stop code 0xc000021a error code. It's basically a blue screen error that automatically causes your system to crash and hinders your workflow. Now, whether you've encountered this blue screen error for the first time, or you're encountering it repeatedly, this video will help you fix your system in every situation. And in the end, we'll also showcase how you can use Wondershare Recoverit to retrieve any files that you've lost due to these unexpected crashes. So, make sure to watch this video until the end, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. In many cases, the error might get triggered by external peripheral devices. If you've connected multiple peripherals on your system, make sure to disconnect them one by one, and only keep the useful devices, such as your mouse and your keyboard, connected. This way, if it's a broken USB device that's triggering the blue screen error, then you'll be able to resolve it without any hassle. Another way to fix the stop code error in Windows 10, though, is to disable the driver signature enforcement. This is a security feature that's designed to block drivers that aren't digitally signed by the Windows operating system during startup. But sometimes it might end up blocking important drivers from loading properly. So if unplugging the peripherals didn't fix the problem, go ahead and disable the driver signature enforcement feature. To do this, click the Start button and then press and hold the Shift key and select Restart from your power menu. Your system will automatically boot in recovery mode. Here, click Troubleshoot, Advanced Settings, and then select Startup Settings. Now, click on the Restart button and let your system reboot again. Then finally, press F7 to disable the signature enforcement feature. Now, in case you're still seeing the blue screen error after this, it might be possible that there are corrupt system files which are triggering the problem. If that's the case, you can use Windows' built-in System File Checker utility to fix the error. This utility is designed to automatically scan and repair corrupt system files. Start by opening the Cortana search box and type Command Prompt. Then right-click on the search result and select Run as Administrator. Once the CMD window opens on your screen, simply type SFC/scan now and press Enter. And that's it. The SFC utility will start scanning all of your system files and it will automatically repair them if needed. Now, like the System File Checker, you can also use DISM command to automatically fix various Windows-related issues. Again, you'll have to launch this through the command prompt as an administrator and then execute the following command. DISM /online/cleanup-image/restore health. Now the scan can take up to about 10 minutes to complete, but once it's finished, restart your computer and see if you encounter the blue screen error again or not. If the stop code error is still persisting, now you'll have to perform some more advanced solutions to fix the error. We'll start by rebuilding the boot configuration data through command prompt. For this method, however, you are going to need a dedicated Windows installation media, either a USB drive or a DVD. Start by inserting the Windows installation media onto your system and then make your PC boot from it. Once the system successfully boots from the drive, select the language and time zones and then click Next. On the next screen, select Repair Your Computer and then click Troubleshoot and select Advanced Options. In the Advanced Startup menu, select on Command Prompt and then execute these commands one by one. bootrec/fixmbr, bootrec/fixboot, bootrec/scanos, and bootrec/rebuildbcd. Now, reboot your system normally and check if the blue screen of death has fixed itself or not. Finally, in case none of these previous solutions have resolved the problem, The last resort would be to reset the BIOS itself. Now, resetting your BIOS might sound confusing, but it's actually a relatively easy process. All you have to do is repeat the same process that we've just performed in the previous step to boot your system into advanced startup using your Windows installation media. Then, in the advanced startup window, select UEFI firmware settings and click restart to reboot your system normally, and this should resolve your blue screen error. Now, since this stopcode error usually crashes your system unexpectedly, many people actually end up losing important files in the process. If the same thing has happened to you, then you can use our data recovery software to restore your lost data. Recoverit will perform an in-depth scan on your hard drive and list all files that were either deleted intentionally or have disappeared due to errors and unexpected crashes. You can then manually select the files that you want to restore and save them onto your hard drive with just one click. And Recoverit supports a range of different file formats, including PNGs, JPEGs, MPEG-4s, etc. Basically, it means you'll be able to restore all of your files without any hassle. So follow these steps to recover unsaved or deleted data using Wondershare Recoverit. First, install and launch Recoverit on your system, and then select the location where the files were lost. Recoverit will now start scanning that selected location and find all files that are missing. Once the scanning process completes, select the files that you want to retrieve and click Recover in the bottom right corner. Or if you want, you can also tap the preview button in order to see a preview of the file before you restore it. The tool will then automatically retrieve the selected files and save them in your selected location. On a side note, if your computer has crashed and it can't be opened normally, you can actually use Recoverit to create bootable media and recover data. Details for this can be found in a step-by-step guide on the official Recoverit website, which is recoverit.wondershare.com/guide. So, that's going to wrap up our video on how to fix the Windows stop code 0xc000021a error. If you found this video helpful, make sure to drop us a like, and let us know in the comment section if you face any other issues during this process. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel.